Hello, hello, hello. Today is Wednesday, March 13, 2024. It's 11 a.m. for me. Probably not for you. Problem 195. So I finally decided on a very, very easy problem. You'll find it in Giancoli, section 34, problem 30. In my copy of Giancoli, it is on page 770. Look at this circuit. Three resistors, one self-inductor, and a voltage source. Could be a battery. Determine the current in each resistor at the moment that the switch is closed. Notice that here is a switch. Determine the current in each resistor at the moment, at the very moment that the switch is closed. And then determine the current in each resistor a long time after the switch is closed. After the switch has been closed for a long time and then reopened, what is each current, third question, just after it is opened? Fourth question, after a long time. I prefer not to insult you, but if you cannot do this problem, well, then I don't think you could watch any of my videos on 802 because you wouldn't understand them. This is really a class 11 type of problem. It is way easier than a JEE main problem. All right, good luck. If you can't do it, we'll still be friends. Because being friends is the strongest conservation law of physics. And that will never change.